Next at 5.
Breaking news in Dorchester.
One person has been shot in the street. The question tonight, could this have been over a parking spot?
Plus, an explosion at a water treatment plant sent several workers to the hospital. Concerned tonight about what will happen to the sewage.
And an undercover investigation into why women pay more than men for virtually the same products.
And taking a look at your forecast after the weekend snow, your January thaw, some 40s in the forecast at 5.